Next up, a teenager in Rome, Georgia, drowned over the weekend at Little River Canyon National Preserve in North Alabama. 19-year-old Ricardo Perez was swimming with friends when he went under the water and didn't come back up on Saturday evening. The drowning came a day after a 6-year-old boy was found face down in a pool at the McKee Employee Recreation Center in Collegedale. The boy was taken to the hospital, but there's been no update on his condition.